on my hand. Okay. Hello, Moth.
Go on an adventure at Whitewater State Park. So let's see what is beyond this trail and see what wonderful, amazing things we can see. Come on, let's go. I see something really interesting here. Some mushrooms growing on the side of the tree.
And the moss on one side.
Yeah, look at all the moss. Ooh, do you see all the carvings? This is interesting. There's a little bit of mushrooms growing on that tree. That is not a tree much anymore. Which way should we go? If we go up there, we can get a close-up of the hieroglyphics. That are not really hieroglyphics, but they kind of look like it. Go up there. Oh, I think I just walked through a spider web. Just barely. All right, let's go up here. Should we go to the right? Or should we go to the left? We'll go to the left. Thank you. Ooh, we need to be really careful going down this way. Oh, can't go this way.
Could be stairs. We'll see.
Can't go this way. All right, so we're going to the right now because the left was a dead end. All right. So here we go. So we need to crawl over this. Here we go. So this particular trail is called Chimney Rock. And it's one of my favorites. So, ooh, look how high up we are. Okay, so we would have to climb up all the way up there. That will have to wait for another time. So here we can see how high up we are. There's the water down below. Look at the teepee.
I'm gonna go sit in it.
Okay.
Our tour of Whitewater State Park. I hope you enjoyed this tour. Make sure you subscribe so that you can see more adventures that we go on, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye!